So you think the economy is doing better or worse with Trump?
Worse.
Why do you say that?
Sheriff.
What'd the sheriff do?
It's when you gotta pay to stuff stuff out of the country, and then you gotta pay to bring stuff in the country.
What'd it do to your logging business?
Ruined it.
How much did walnut logs get cut back?
Zero.
What was they at?
Obsolete. From $1 to $10.
To nothing.
To nothing. No sales.
So you're done.
Done. As long as Trump's in there. Unless he drops the tariff. Or they decide to pay it and sell it.